are back, everybody, and as you can see, maybe see if we get better light. Maybe it's a little bit better. Change your outfit. So, I like this one way more better, America. But yeah, that one stupid outfit, didn't like it. Ran with it for a little bit. That was enough. What's over there? Definitely need to try to get in there eventually, I think. There we go.
What is it?
It's your mom. Okay, whatever. A two of them? Yeah, we'll come back for that. I'm sure there's something awesome. Yep. Taking the elevator. There's some big elevators. Holy shit. Kinda hope this is the right way. Have I been here? I don't know. Nice. Skill point. I pretty much need 2 skill points for almost everything I want now.
Howdy.
What's up, homie?
Got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Little bitch. Call me out, and you suck ass too. Wait, we gotta go here. We're gonna fast travel.
Breathe.
We're gonna spend some money on some stuff. May or may not show this. We'll see. There we go. Looking even better now. Right. I think we need to go back to our ship. What's up, weird head? Nothing. Something. Oh, I got some new pumps. Nothing. Okay. Where's my girlfriend? She on the ship still? There you are, girl. I missed you.
Be careful.
Okay. We're going back to the moon, girl.
Ready to go, bud?
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the all right.
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
Wait. Are you okay? Why are you staring at me like that? Oh, it's weird AF. Can we sit down?
You ready, Cal? We're almost there.
Ugh. Now you said it.
Looks like Ravis has more separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
We'd always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, right. How about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What's that?
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravis.
Why is she not going with me again?
Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
She's not joking. I just want to look at something.
Don't show up out of nowhere like that. You'll
shut up, nerd.
The salt out of me. You know this place makes me nervous. I'm in danger anywhere.
Blaster, lightsaber, beating one, stances. Urgh. I want to decorate the mantis.
I can't make any sense of this place, Cal.
It's a moon. I guess I gotta take the elevator back down. Did they ditch me? They left me! Is that coming up? Oh, there it is.
Ship. He's headed for the tower.
Why couldn't I go that way? Wait. Hold on. Why do my pants look black? Oh, you're back. I'm going this way.
someone is here. Why me?
Raiders are locking this place down.
What was your first notion? Clue. Alright, so we're not going that way. Oh, what's this? Have I gotten this already? Maybe? Sure. I
need to center myself. Off we go.
Alright, I don't know if I really needed to do that. And a loop. Made it.
Best way up is through the array.
Is it? I feel like I'm close. Open. Hey guys. Some bitch.
Help me here.
There we go. That's crazy. That's a girl's one.
The compass in the tower.
The boy ones are easier.
One way to find out.
I heard the boss wants to get away. Do you hear that?
Oh wow. Made it. Oh wait, through there? This is not a good idea. We're fucked, we're fucked, we're fucked. We made it.
Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
Right? My thoughts exactly. Oh, shit. Who the hell thought of this? Don't make me like that. What's wrong with you?
Resistance following me here.
Oh!
Time cord is cut short. If you survive, I'm a fool if you stop where we left off.
Old Tiddle boy. Whoa, what'd you got, homie? Oh, shortcut. Oh, yeah. We love our shortcuts. What's up, guys? Shithole.
Someone else shoot him? Target is mobile.
Up and away. And a quick cut.
And it's just me and you, buddy. Hey, you see me kill all your buddies out there? That's pretty bright, rad, wasn't it? Oh, I see you. Your mom's ass. I'm gonna die.
Wanna dance? Shit. Give me some time.
Ah. How many assholes are there? Long time.
Soon, you will sing again.
Okay, nothing. Nothing. Okay.
Hey, Cal. You there?
Yeah, I'm here.
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do.
Um, Is this correct? Barely. I need a... I need a thing, a spot, a place. Why are we having to go through this place?
Yeah, one was enough.
I will show you no mercy.
We're not done yet.
Surrender is a prison. And I will not be imprisoned again. A cage is the only true
belief. Dominance. Oh, gee. We gotta run through there again? I'm gonna die. Shit. I'm gonna die.
You're going down.
There we go. Run. We're gonna get fucking destroyed. Oh, good.
The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Oh, shit.
Persistence reveals the path.
Okay. Maybe. What? What? Oh. I have to look. Okay. Is there anything over there?
Reese Lab. Doubt she ever thought it would come to this. She made her choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it.
Huh. Alright. This is different. I'm gonna say boss fight.
Let's move.
Maybe we want to scan something. Hold on.
Very nice.
Well, we got bad guys over there.
Jedi, you are nearly too late.
Jedi.
That?
Yeah. What is that?
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I ain't letting him through. Give me one good chance, I'll have some fun.
Anybody want to come close so I can kill you? Oh, sneaky like? Anybody want?
Has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief. Then he senses something I do not.
My God! Gotcha.
Come on.
There used to be a Saiyan, you know. A dead Jedi is a problem for the whole galaxy.
Anybody else? No.
All you, BD. containment breach!
Get down!
There we go. Well, there's a way to move this. Oh. No! Where'd it go?
All that tech on Kobo. Was it made here? That gadget we found in the stone spires. Think it can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey?
Yeah. Is there anything else we can maybe get rid of? See what that did. Jump up, nerd. That's in here. Open this up.
Very good, buddy.
Size damage. What? I think so. What did that do? Okay. Is this correct?
Let's see what Kree was up to.
There's more of those ball things over there.
Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well.
Oh.
Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone.
Oh, there went your arm, bitch.
Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a back to tank.
What'd you find? High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower.
Ascension cable, hold and release L2 to grab to it and launch. From purchase. We're not using that.
Let's give it a try.
Hold L2 to grab a new balloon.
It works.
It does.
Lots of Ravens.
That was close. There we go. What do we get? Ooh, no gun part. Can we not get that one? Oh. Duh. No? It looks like it should work. Oh, what? I can't go through that? There we go.
This terminal will have to wait.
Fuck. Of course. Of course. There we go. Making it. Money. Oh, shit. Can we talk?
Ravis.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last breathed life, Jedi.
Why did you activate the...
I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat. Earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet... honored me.
What is that?
Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So...
Seems
our destinies are intertwined.
Kind of like a string on it.
Demise of yours.
Here's a bazooka.
Allowed me to escape.
And yet... nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
I owe you nothing, Jedi!
Rude.
If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
All right.
Take more than that.
Let's go, big sword.
And you were good. Oh, that's good. You falter.
No, shit. I didn't realize I was hurt. He's kicking my ass. Ow. Ow. He's a ninja.
Fight back.
Toss it.
I ain't fighting back. Cheat. Beat my ass. Ow. Throw my sword at you. How's that feel? Come on. You're fast. Ow. Take that. Cut his arm off. Cut his armor off. Yeah, that'll do it.
I've been waiting for this.
What the hell?
For 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
I'm almost dead though, dude. I'm screwed. Oh. Hey, buddy.
You're fast. You are a warrior.
Take that. Bitch. I hope not to use those. Might run away. Take that. Why even waiting for this?
I won't disappoint you then.
It's very odd to be waiting for this, dude.
Help! Jedi truly know how to...
Come on. What you got? Damn it. Come on. Did I get him? Is that it? Oh. Does that mean
you have proven yourself?
You do my bidding?
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi.
Why not?
After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be.
Yes.
Dagon Gera stands in your way.
We don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
Why is he glitching out? He's floating.
We should go.
It's floating. Awesome. New perk. No health though.
Reese, you there?
Hell, I don't know what you did, but those vulture droids are making a hasty exit. Landing pad clear. I'm gonna bring the Mantis in now.
What?
Copy that.
I'll be waiting for you, kid.
I'm on my way. Oh, there's the Mantis.
Maybe Ravis was right. Dagon abandoned the Jedi code. Now look at him. Consumed by his obsession with Tantalor. How's that different from what we're doing? Yeah. Don't worry about it. Thanks for having my back.
I'm coming, guys. Made it. Definitely. All right. And with that, before we move on, we're going to end this one right here. So until next time, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.